Hello all, welcome to Easy Cooking Recipes. Today we are going to make a delicious special traditional sweet dish, Rabdi. It is very easy to make as well as it is very tasty. So let's see how to make it. For making our Rabdi, here I am taking 1 liter of milk. And I am cooking this 1 liter of milk in a thick bottom pan. Now we have to stir the milk continuously on medium flame until it gets boiled. Rabdi is very easy to make. Only we have to do is stir continuously. Now the milk has started boiling. At this stage, we can add few strands of saffron. Without saffron also, we can make a rabdi. Cream has started coming out from the milk when it starts boiling. All we have to do is keep the cream to the side of the pan and we have to continue the stirring process. Whenever the foam comes out from the milk, we have to collect it to the side of the pan. We have to continue this process and collect all the cream that we get from the milk. This should be continued till our milk has reduced to the quarter amount. Our milk has reduced to quarter amount. At this stage, we can add 1/4 cup of sugar. Continue boiling the milk until sugar dissolves completely. Now add 1/2 teaspoon of cardamom powder, mix well and turn off the flame. And let it cool to room temperature. After some time, we can scrape out the cream that we have collected at the side of the pan and mix it with the milk. We can transfer our rabdi to a serving bowl and garnish it with chopped almonds and pista. Our delicious rabdi is ready here. Please try it at home. And if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.